forward, starting on the right. Touch right, step right, left, and right, and left. Four pas de bourrée. Race. Right, right, left, right. Touch left, left, right, left. And then right hip drops. Down, up, down, down, up. Counterclockwise. Amis. Forward, forward, and a forward, forward, forward. Again, pas de bourrée two times. One, two, three, four. Add three-quarter shimmy here if you're feeling ready for a next level. And then hip drop and drop, drop. Again, two amis down and four coming up. Four basic Egyptians to turn around to face the back. One, two, three, four. Jump into your little 4-4 shimmy. And here, don't be afraid to twist the hips as well. You're just gonna start with the shoulder roll, right? Look over that shoulder, turn the hip, and see if you can maybe even undulate it down just a little bit. And back up. And a left shoulder, and back up. If you're feeling comfortable in your shimmies, you can keep the shimmy going as you roll down. On the left. Good. Four basic Egyptians again, the third time. Take two, one, and two, and then have the hands behind the back. If you're gonna add zills, you can just prepare for this now. And a bump, and a bump. Hip drops, right hip, two, three, four. Counterclockwise amis again. So you're gonna have that right hip kind of up and ready to go. Bring it front, front, and a front, front, front. Right hip drop again. One, two, three, four, and a front, front, and a front, front, front. Almost there, just to finish, to tie it together and bring it to the left side. Bring a figure eight forward. You can lift the heels off the floor for this one if you like. Carving that that figure eight forward and back, right? So start it, you've just come around with this right hip, and your ami, so your right foot's on the ball. So just step onto that right foot, bring left hip forward, right? And then all the one, two, three sets you up on the right foot, and you're ready to do the whole thing again on the left. Let's just go through on the left. One, two, three, four. Pas de bourrée, start touch left. Add three-quarter shimmies if you're feeling ready for that. Drop and drop, drop. Ami clockwise. One, two, and a rum, 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 and a one. Pas de bourrée. Little repeat of that sequence with the hip drops. And clockwise. And da, da, da. Four basic Egyptians, taking it around to your left, and then your 4-foot shimmy. Start left shoulder roll, step down, little open, back up, and a four, two, three, four. Right shoulder, four basic Egyptians again. Touch left and right, touch hands behind, and boom, and a boom. Left hip drop, boom, boom. Clockwise, ami, one, two, a rip, rip, and a boom, da, di. Right hip forward for the figure eight. Doom. Right, left, right. And then you'll repeat on the right side. Good. Let's practice it.
Fasulya combo. I'm starting by showing you my zills with no right thumb because I want to make the point that you don't need it. You're just going to use your right middle finger to tap the left middle finger and then the left thumb. And I like to do this little turn of my right wrist with a very slight turn of my left wrist. And a little of this. Bum, bum. I call these ding-dings. Now you can add a three with that. Okay, I'm gonna put my zill back on. So remember, don't use your right thumb for this one. Good. The next thing I'm going to show you is just the 3-1-3-1-3. 1-2-3-1, 1-2-3-1, 1-2-3. Some people call it ballady. Ready. And right, left, right, 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 left, right, 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 left, right, right, left, right, 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 left, right, right. Add a clap. So to clap, I just put my little ring and index down over the top of that top zill, and I sort of clamshell it together to get that nice clack sound. Clap, clap, clap. I call it clap. So ring, ring, clap, ring, 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 clap, clap, ring, 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 clap, ring, 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 clap, clap, ring, 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 right, left, right, 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 left, right, 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 left, right, and a doom. Pack-a-doom, boom, pack-a-tuck, pack-a-doom, pack-a-tuck, boom, pack-a-tuck, I missed one, boom, pack, pack-a-doom, boom, pack-a-tuck. We're going to add to that, and a one, and a two. So let's take it to the shimmies. So I want to do singles, which I find to be the most difficult zill pattern to do, because keeping it even for some reason is really hard. So you're just going to go right, left, 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 like that. And we're going to add some threes at the end, but let's just start with some singles. Ready? And then a one. The last part, let's put it into the context, is this. You're going to take your two basic Egyptians, and then you're going to go, and then, okay? So let's just practice that. I'm going to give you a side view. Ready? Just two with the threes, and then behind the back, one, two, three, behind the back, one, two, three. One more time as we go into our hip drops. Ready? Here we go, threes. And ding, ding. Yeah, it's possible to miss. That's why we keep it easy with this, just using the right middle finger zill, and you get real comfortable with these. Ready? And.
continue. Bum, bum, starting with our basic Egyptian, seven, and. Behind the back. Hips drop, behind the back. And one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Overhead. Good. I think we're ready. Let's do it. Okay. Let's do a full song practice of this with our finger cymbal patterns so we can relax into it. Dance around. If you mess up the cymbals, that's okay. Just go for it. Do take care of your bodies, especially your low backs during the amis. I want you to really use your low belly here and as little back muscle as you can, especially as you go back. So watching out for a nice long low back. That's my little disclaimer about the amis. All right, here we go.